Haven't called a clear signal yet, but I hear him revving up his engines.
All right, YouTubers, you're in for a little treat here. That's a GP59 Operation Lifesaver unit in the lead, and here it comes. Built between 1985 and 1989, General Motors EMD division made 36 of these units, all of which were acquired by Norfolk Southern.
An Operation Lifesaver unit.